Potential recruiters uncovered evidence of Clan Kelly using Parcel Fox to run their counterfeit pharma across Albion checkpoints. Up for a little robbery?
It's not broken.
Potentially armed and hostile.
Received. Mobilizing now. Out.
Negative. No sign of suspect. Over.
Negative. Suspect is gone. Issue an APW.
Thumbs up! That tainted drug shipment is safely out of Clan Kelly's hands. I'll tell them to come pick it up.
Fuck, I
By the way, I have some exciting news about the man you just helped.
What's his story, Bags?
He's got substantial gambling debts, well above the median amount that people are killed for. Oh, and he's also refusing offers of financial assistance from a well-off friend.
A gambling addict passing up free money? Must be mad. Or that's not the real story.
You're right. A gambling addict making a bad life choice. Oh, the mystery. You'd better talk to the friend if you want to crack this one.
Solid idea. Bagley, get us an appointment, would you?
Contacted by our potential recruit. Patching them through now.
If you ever need N from me, and I mean N, just say the word.
Best thing you could do is join DedSec. We could use you.
You never ask.
Was Albion's automated propaganda hub you've thrown a spanner into. Ostensibly for broadcasting safety notifications to nearby optics, really all it does is bombard them with propaganda. Or rather, it did.
Do not resist!
Oh God, I'm so strong!
letters and parcels delivered to the complex may be subject to search by Albion personnel.